works for the Lord. Hallelujah. It might not look like God getting ready to bless me, but God getting ready to bless me. Hallelujah. It might not look like it to you. It might not look like it to you, but God is getting ready to do something awesome in my life. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Look at your neighbor. Tell him I'm still standing. I'm still standing. I've been hit by some terrible storms, but I'm still standing. Seemed like Hurricane Katrina came right at me, but I'm still standing. I even got hit by a tsunami, but I'm still standing. Hallelujah. Wind storms and snow storms and rain storms, but I'm still standing. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Seemed like sand was all in my eyes and I couldn't see. Hallelujah. But God sent a river in the midst of the death and washed my eyes that I might see what he desires for me to see. You got to see the water. Hallelujah. You got to see the water. You got to see it. You got to see it. You got to see it. You got to picture it. Hallelujah. Glory to God. You got to picture what God is getting ready to do. Hallelujah. You know how you have a picture? The picture. Hold the picture up. Some of your cups might be empty, but after the day, it ought not be empty. Because when God get through pouring into you, sometimes he have to go real slow. But it don't mean the cup ain't gonna get full. And sometimes he'll stop for a little bit and give you just a little drop. But it don't mean the flow ain't gone. Come on, give me a little bit more here. And God just keeps on pouring into you. And he keeps visiting you. God is trying to tell you something, saints. He's never left you. He's never forsaken you. You don't even see him pouring it, but he's pouring it. Hallelujah. You done looked away, but God is still on the throne. He come to the Rossi. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, fill it up. Give me another cup there. Hallelujah. Keep on pouring. Hurry up, because she about to overflow here. Hallelujah. And God said, I'll open up the windows of heaven and pour you out a blessing. Hallelujah. That you won't even have enough room to receive. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The woman in Zarephath didn't have nothing left. Was getting ready to go to her death. Hallelujah. But God, who supplies all of her needs according to his riches and glory, didn't let that cruise go dry. Didn't let the meal go dry. And every time she looked in her cabinet, she had some more to go. Hallelujah. And that's how it is. God gonna bless you just like this. I'm just trying to tell you and encourage you today. God is gonna bless you just like this. When it looked like it ain't enough, God's still pouring. He's still on the throne. Hallelujah. When you feel your pocket sometimes seem like it's dry, God say, it ain't dry, it ain't dry, it ain't dry. It ain't dry because I own the cattle on a thousand hills. Hallelujah. Your help comes from me.